Far away, far away.
So, buongiorno, good morning, beautiful people. What else? Ngararapo. Good morning. And yeah, beautiful weekend. A little bit stormy. I will show you just in a bit how beautiful and crazy it is outside.
It looks outside.
We're not going out today, are we?
No, I think when like windy plus snow is like not a good combination for the baby. So I would really recommend you to stay
at home,
safe. No, unless I wrap you like in a blanket.
Then we are rolling. Yeah, it's a little bit stormy outside, and this weekend, I mean, we had like a weather warning stuff, so we were just at home. We were trying to get some things done, but it has been very difficult. So yesterday we did tackle the baby list that we got of everything we have to buy. Yeah, and what else? We have been struggling a little bit with the storage because IKEA is terrible.
No, IKEA is off. Like, I don't know, IKEA, I think they are going to fail soon because they didn't embrace, like, the change that this Corona crisis has brought. Like, everybody went online shopping. You can order things to get delivered really fast. Amazing, you can return product. IKEA has not been doing this the all of, like, the past 12 months, and
our
it's crazy.
Our apartment is 5 minutes away from IKEA. And every time I want to order something and pick it up myself, I'm charged 10 euros to go pick up the item by myself. My question is, why am I paying 10 euros if I'm driving there by myself to pick it up? Now, and then in the whole thing, when we are always ordering, so this thing, I don't know what I'm doing. Maybe when they open, I'm going to try to go there and check. But on their website, things are available, but they are not available to order. When you put them in the basket and you're about to check out, they say, these items are not available.
Yeah,
and they are on sale. So it's just crazy. But I'm happy. The background here, I'll show you in a bit also. We've been fighting for 6 months with pictures, what poster, what goes up here. This is like, we have a frame TV, which I really, really like. And then we have these photos, posters up here. We got them yesterday. Happy. And these two up here, they're still empty. And then we got the other two on the other end. There's not too much light there. Now, the issue we have with this is also, initially we wanted to put this in a frame that is similar to this. But they didn't have it available to order since we bought this in November last year. And up to now, they're still not available to order. So I might end up buying the white one because the white one and, you know, the white one and the black one. But the black is a little bit too strong, so I'll go for the white ones. It's coming together very well. I'm trying by all means to be calm and make sure that the house is ready for the baby.
Yeah, we are.
So, Bubu is going to go and...
And I will leave you with Lampy.
Oh, you wanna go already? Don't you miss the people?
Oh, you say that Bubushina is going to go. I was expecting to get out of the scene, but should I stay longer?
I was thinking, like, no, I'm not going anywhere. I'm just going to be here. No.
I have things to do, babe.
Okay. Naya. Weird about being pregnant, like at the beginning of my pregnancy I didn't feel, or maybe I was just too focused on other things, I wasn't feeling any strong cravings really, but lately or maybe it's just the lockdown weighing on me, I've been craving for some really traditional food. And last weekend Ali said, no, okay, this coming weekend we should go for seafood and stuff. I didn't cook seafood. I didn't even go out and look for it. I was just trying to make plans, to make sure that I got some traditional stuff so I can save my cravings because I'm pregnant. So I made for Sunday lunch today some really exotic, traditional Namibian delicious food. Ali is busy upstairs, I don't know, on some Skype calls whatsoever. And
he actually think I was probably preparing seafood, but no, I'm just hoping that he's up for it, because I will cook him seafood another day, but me first, because I'm pregnant. So I've looked for some really delicious ingredient and put them together. Typical dish, because I couldn't get everything, but I got some really nice ingredient, and I can't wait to taste it, and Ale to taste what I've prepared. I hope he likes it. I'm liking it. And it's weird, because usually if I was not pregnant, or when I was not pregnant, I usually don't go. I'm not that strong on, oh my goodness, I really want this, I'm going to send to go on Amazon, or you know, like on Namibian German group on Facebook and look for people who can help me out and get some of the stuff. Yeah, this is what we are dealing with at the moment. I'm just hoping Alice okay, or is going, I don't have to cook lunch two times. That's my only concern at the moment. But if he doesn't want to eat it, or if he doesn't like it, it's okay. I'm going to enjoy all that to myself. I know that I'm going to enjoy it, that I will make pasta for him. But let's see.
That's everything I've prepared for lunch today. So obviously a lot of baskets means something traditional from home, from my home. A tavola! So I'm going to show you what is in here in a minute.
Enjoying.
Yes. Oh my god, I've never eaten a mopane worm before. So what do you think?
They look mopane worm, so you know, you don't need to look at them, you need to eat them. I mean, they don't look appealing.
Yeah, it's just kanoki. What is the thing that you eat? This is the one with the lot of spines? Does it look appealing?
No.
No.
And the taste is nice, I like it. Yummy. If I close my eyes and you tell me these are small shrimps, I will take
them. Yes, the dry ones especially.
Mm-hmm. Need something with a little bit more sauce.
That is the one that looks like the small sauce.
Oh, I just need a little bit of spinach. So thank you for preparing lunch, my dear. It's amazing.
I'm really thinking, you know, village food is healthy.
That's for sure. I mean, you know, you remember when we were in Copenhagen, we saw a bag of mopane worms, like 40 grams. It was like in a, you know, this alternative bio shop where you find all this crazy stuff.
I don't have to purchase.
So you find grasshoppers, all these insect snack, and there were also a little bag of mopane worms, 40 grams for how much? 4 euros. Something like that.
I think it was 6. Inside there was only 6 mopane worms. 6. So I'm wondering, when you buy them, do you eat them fresh?
No, they are dry, I think. I think I miss a kundu. Nyakundu, I love a kundu. Why didn't you cook a kundu?
Oh, that's everything at once.
Oh, yeah, that is like a Namibia Sunday lunch.
It's also tomorrow.
Oh, tomorrow is Monday. It's not.
I know, there's another Sunday coming.